Well, I'm in the middle of upgrading today, and I am excited because we are going to be checking out more of CG5. Welcome back, friends, and a special welcome to all the new friends out there. I'm YoBGS. I am a radio DJ. I work for a pop station. I work for a country station. I do a little bit of everything. So I love looking at music. And when it comes to Dream songs, Dream SMP songs, CG5, one of, if not the best. And we're looking at Gone Away today, a Dream SMP original song. I know it's going to be remarkable. If you want to come by and talk about it, by the way, I'm live on my Twitch as you're seeing this, twitch.tv/YoBGS. We're looking at the new Tommy video, the new George video, some Dream SMP lore. I hope to see you there. All right, and one more thing before we get started. I've got a little bet going. If I get to 100K subs by the end of the year, I have to reveal to you the radio station I work at, which will also reveal my real name. So if you want to check and see if you're subscribed, help along with that. That would be awesome. All right, here we go. Gone Away. Is it better than I See a Dreamer? Already love the guitar. Okay, I was doing like two things at once. I was like bopping along, and I realized I needed to turn the volume down a little bit because I had it like super blown out. Okay, we're starting with, well, what appears to be Tubbo, right? I would have to think. See, I'm terrible at identifying the characters. I know it makes people so mad every time. But we've got Tattered Lemanberg. Dude, I already love this. Like, I love this vibe. I don't know. I've gotten a little bit, and it's probably not surprising, but I've gotten a little bit, like, tired of some of the music that's been on the air lately. And this is like a summer kind of driving type of vibe. But again, with the teary eyes in the background, it's one of those where it's setting you up, I think, to have two separate sets of emotions when you watch this. So I'm with it. I'm going for it. Let's go again. So which moment is he talking about? You know, like which of Lemanberg's explosions are we delving back into? Because I feel like a lot of us, I don't know, it feels like when we check out some of these songs like Saddest, you know, with Hog Hunt, you're ripping off some old band-aids and like reopening those wounds that are still relatively fresh. So it's kind of interesting to think back to. All right, so this looks like it's going to be Tubbo. Was Tubbo and Tommy obviously standing on opposite sides of things, or rather, Tommy and Technoblade standing on opposite sides of things, but this is going to be delving more into how Tubbo felt having to deal with all of this. I'm with it. I'm with it so far. Can we talk about the amazing singing that CG5 does? Oh, by the way, look at this. We got Withers up here. Just ridiculous levels of animation in this. And then it flips right back over. That's so cool. I'm going back because I want to check out Tyranny Was Meant to Be. So in love with chaos, just like you and me. Only took one. Oh my goodness. And it's one of those, I call it like the Technoblade effect, right? Where you have such impactful words that you don't need a lot of them. They're performed in a way that they carry. They do, the tone does more of the talking than like words ever could. And the artwork just, I don't know, I feel like I'm getting sucked into the screen watching it. I love it so much. And then the vocals are beautiful. The words that are chosen are amazing. You gotta snap along. You have to. Now I'm wondering if I took a giant doof and I just completely whiffed on... That's not Wilbur. That can't be Wilbur. That's got to be Tubbo. Because the wither that was spawned with Theseus and things like that, that was one wither. And here we can clearly see two. So this can't be Ghostbur looking back at things. But when it talks about like the things that I built this nation for, that makes me think that it's Wilbur singing or like Wilbur looking on at what it's become. I'm sure you'll let me know in the comments. I'm sure it's incredibly obvious. And I'm just, because I'm all amped up today, you know, because I've been moving stuff around, I'm just missing it. But like... Singer needs to do some theater, some Broadway. He's hanging out in there. I always respect this style so much where, again, it's like I said with the song not having a lot of words, you know, the keys in the little break there are subtle. Like they're there. You definitely hear them, but they're not playing 100,000 keys a second. The guitar, the notes are pronounced. They're everything. It's very like the opposite of what the song is because the notes are meant to be. They're very clearly meant to be there. But then you listen to the other side of things and like it's all about something that wasn't meant to be. So it's this really cool contrast. Like, I don't know. I love hearing stuff like this, these projects that people are clearly putting their heart and their souls into. You know, CG5's not like, how can I make a number one hit right now? No, it's just I want to make the thing I want to make and I want people to dig it. Because they dig it. And I dig it. I'm about it. That's why we're going back and we're hearing the break again. So clean.
And pursuit of victory gone.
And that, like, effect on... I think the singer was CG5. I'll go back to the beginning at the end to make sure I credit the proper people. But that, like... Oh, God, what is it called? That the like, affectation on the voice, how it's kind of... The little tremor that... It makes sense. It makes sense in the moment of our mystery man here, the Tubbo Soot that YoBGS can't figure out for the life of him. But he's at his breaking point. It's that, like, he's taken the hat off... The tie's blowing in the wind. He's about to collapse to his knees, and the voice is breaking in the chorus. That's another thing that I think is really, really cool about all of this, right? Is this is you know, where sadists will look at a scene. Some people will look at entire sagas, arcs of the SMP. This is one encapsulated moment and capturing so many emotions of that one moment.
In pursuit of victory gone.
And it's a choice too. Hang on. Okay, so you hear it in four. There's like that four, and he kind of trembles there, but away doesn't. Away is straight power, and it blows you away. So you know, like it's a stylistic choice, and it really hits.
In pursuit of victory gone.
A lot of control there. Okay. Are we gonna take a soft fade? It's gonna end on one key. Nope. The slow fade. The like faded. I always call it a sustain, and I know it's not right. But like, all right, let's see here. Okay, we got a song focused by CG5. CG5 kicks all the butt. CG5 rules the universe. Composed with Axie, guitar by Ryan Lafford, art by Calibri. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. And the animation by Andrew. Andrew with the clutch animation that, like, the perspective swaps going into the chorus. Such a cool idea. Everybody executed on their parts perfectly in this song. And that's what makes it so very incredible. Like, the amount of, I don't know, I just love the ability of all of these artists to work together, right? We saw it with Derivakat, the chorus of 75 voices, everybody working together, doing something perfect, and that's the case here. Like, and I called it at the beginning, you know, I said it seemed like a summer drive kind of, it was a driving sort of undertone, but the song itself is sad. And it gets me. It gets me because I love happy, I love up, but making you feel is definitely something to be rewarded. And CG5 hit the nail on the head there. That was remarkable. Anyway, friends, I'm live on my Twitch, twitch.tv/YoBGS. Take care, and I will see you for the salty run back.